Dear all, these last months we have witnessed historic floodings, record-smashing heat waves, and devastating drought. People lost everything they had worked for all their lives. In 1 hour, their future swept away. It is a strong reminder that urgent action is needed to better balance our relationship with nature. That is why this high-level event, co-hosted by Belgium, is timely. Belgium is tackling these challenges on many fronts, as a member of the High Ambition Coalition, but also as a BRU leader, aiming to protect 30% of the oceans by 2030, as well as by transforming food systems and restoring ecosystems. With Beyond Chocolate, for example, we are bringing together all stakeholders to make the entire chocolate production chain more sustainable, an approach that we are now expanding to soy, palm oil and coffee. Belgium is also taking a radical shift towards zero-emission company cars, and we are stepping up financial support for climate action globally. This year, we will increase our climate finance with plus 30%, from 70 million euros to 100 million euros annually. And we are committed to increase this further over the next few years. Ladies and gentlemen, one thing is certain. We need bold changes, and we need them urgently. Thank you for joining us and for being part of the change we need.